in such a situation, imagine this happening to someone known to us, and humanity is shocked that people can be so barbaric and cruel and bold to kill all three, pregnant woman, 8-year-old child, and my honest appeal to all those who are engaged in law, please have fair-minded investigation. The investigation must not be inspired by any other considerations. This is too critical to be put under the carpet. I have flagged the issue. As a matter of fact, the first thing I did in the morning was to tweet about it. I did not react for good 8 hours, thinking someone will attend to it and come out with a statement. The silence speaks volumes, and that, I think, does not augur well. We cannot afford but to be human beings and humane in our approach. We must respect law and maintain law and order in all situations. Thank you.